이러한 상바 이러한 is the realm of samadhi, beyond words and speech, the gateway of birth and death, transcending being and non-being. The origin of heaven and earth, parents, fellow beings and laws, the true nature of all Buddhas, enlightened masters, unenlightened people, and sentient beings. Here one manifest as both permanence and impermanence. Viewed as permanence, here one just as it is and ever abiding. Naturally unfolds into an infinite world. Viewed as impermanence, ill one unfolds into infinite worlds through the cycle of formation, duration, decay, and extinction of the universe, and the birth, aging, illness, and death of all things. According to how we use our minds and bodies in the four forms of birth, we transform through the six realms of existence, progressing or regressing, allowing grace to arise from harm or harm from grace. We are unawakened beings, far to practice wholeheartedly, modeling ourselves after ill one sang, the Dharmakaya Buddha. By cultivating our minds and bodies perfectly, knowing human affairs and universal principles perfectly, and using our minds and bodies perfectly, thus progressing rather than regressing, and receiving grace rather than harm, until we attain the great empowerment of Ill One, and become one with the nature of Ill One. Ill One Sang, one circle, symbolizes universal truth and one's true nature. Ill One is the realm of samadhi, beyond words and speech, the gateway of birth and death, transcending being and non-being. The origin of heaven and earth, parents, fellow beings and loves. The true nature of all Buddhas, enlightened masters, unenlightened people and sentient beings. Ill One manifests as both permanence and impermanence, viewed as permanence, Ill One just as it is and ever abiding, naturally unfolds into an infinite world. is impermanence, the one unfolds to infinite worlds through the cycle of formation, duration, decay, extinction of the universe, and the birth, aging, illness, and death of all things. According to how we use our minds and bodies in the four forms of birth, we transform through the six realms of existence, progressing or regressing, allowing grace to arise from harm or harm from grace. We are no awakened beings, vowed to practice wholeheartedly, modeling ourselves after you and Sangha, Dharma, Kaya, Buddha, by cultivating our minds and bodies perfect, knowing human affairs and universal principles perfectly, and using our minds and bodies perfect, thus progressing rather than regressing, and receiving grace rather than harm, until we attain the great empowerment of will one, become one with the nature of